lot of processed, prepackaged, producer-driven music out there. I'm just trying to bring real musicians back into the scene.
I kind of wish we got back to this.